guys, so yeah, for today is samahan niyo ako na bisitahin or samahan niyo ako sa pagpunta natin sa San Juan branch kung saan bibisitahin natin ang kanilang grand opening for today. And we're also going to check the site location of the soon to open Santo Tomas Batangas. So, diyan lang kayo at samahan mo ako today. So yun guys, so syempre in order for us to really manage the delivery service na ginagawa natin, kailangan we should also understand kung ano yung nararamdaman and how it feels na for our employees, or how it feels kung papaano yung nararamdaman nila when they are delivering the packages na that we are delivering to our customers. So that's why for today, inexperience ko po ang maging rider. So inexperience ko po ang mag-deliver ng parcels. So yun lang po. Yeah, so we're done with the opening of San Juan branch, and hindi na po natin na-videohan yung mga kaganapan sa loob kasi it's something private. So yun, syempre kinausap natin yung owner, and we give them the expectations, and we share them the best practices that we are doing kung paano mas magiging maganda ang kanilang sales and transaction. At syempre hindi po mawawala yung pagkain. Hindi ko na video yung pagkain, pero super nabusog po ako. Thank you po kasi meron po silang pabaon sa atin. So, after visiting the opening po of San Juan, is pupunta naman po kami ngayon for the visiting of the site location ng soon to open na Santo Tomas, Batangas. So, dyan lang kayo. Samahan niyo ako sa aking adventure for today.
RCLC Punzalin Jr. Highway for 14 kilometers.
Yes, so unexpectedly, wala sa plano, pero nakarating ako ng Lipa City. And I'm actually excited kasi dito sa Lipa City meron tayong imi-meet na isang client, another branch owner ng isang branch ng Paspas, and dito sila nakipag-meet sa Lipa City, and I'm excited kasi after how many years nakabalik din ako sa Lipa City kung saan ako graduate ng high school, and this is memorable kasi ilang taon din ako nagstay dito sa Lipa City, and I'm excited. Wala, excited lang, although dadaanan ko lang siya, pero yun, oh my god. So, yun lang, wala lang, share ko lang. So, yun po. Nakarating tayo sa Lipa City, and imi-meet po namin ngayon ang isa sa aming agent for the details and for the contract signing. So, so yeah, finally our agenda for today is done. So pwede na kaming umuwi. Oh my god. So thank you sa pagsama sa akin today. Naging productive ang araw natin ngayon.
Hello,
I will be posting this in my YouTube.
Kahit mamaya ka na mag-
Yeah, we're back. So, yun po. Naging productive po yung araw po namin ngayon. Marami po kaming nakausap na clients. So, yun lang po. Nakakapagod yung araw na to. So, let's
take a rest and bukas meron pa po tayong bibisitahin na branch. So, thank you sa pagsama and thank you sa panonood ng aking adventure for today. Till next time!